4th of July, as you all know, is a federal holiday in the United States, celebrating the Declaration of Independence of the United States on July 4, 1776.
Independence Day is commonly associated with fireworks, parades, barbecues, carnivals, fairs, picnics, concerts, baseball games, family reunions, and political speeches and ceremonies. But let us talk what happened on this day in Spain.
On July 4, 1997, NASA's Mars Pathfinder mission Mars and began transmitting images from the surface of the red planet. The rover named Sojourner was the first rover to successfully land on Mars. Sojourner was equipped by a lander now named the Carl Sagan Memorial Station.
The mission used an innovative landing system to touch down on the surface. NASA cocooned the rover with airbags to cushion the impact after a parachute slowed down the fall.
Pathfinder touched down in a region of Mars called Eris Valley, an ancient floodplain that NASA chose because it was relatively safe but still had plenty of frogs to study.
While the Pathfinder lander took pictures of the Martian sky and collected meteorological data, the Sojourner rover studied Martian rocks and soil with its three cameras and an alpha proton X-ray spectrometer, which allowed it to analyze the chemical composition of samples from the surface.
In 2015, Pathfinder had a cameo in the hit science fiction film The Martian, when it was recovered by standard astronaut Mark Watney, who used it to restore communications with Earth.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share and subscribe.